Okay, so in closing this out, I think, you know, not only is Memorial Day about remembering all the armed forces and all the people that, that have so bravely fought, but I think it's really about remembering in general. And as I've gotten older, I find that's been more and more of a challenge. So this song, with lyrics by Pam Peterson and myself, goes out to anyone else out here who might also be experiencing the occasional senior moment. Midnight, I wake up and remember that I left the door open with the groceries outside. Where the hell did I put my keys? Oh, look, here they are on my desk. Beneath my eyes, memory, what became of the short term? I remember the old days, I was sharper back then. If I eat fish and do the crosswords every day, will my brain cells grow again? I could swear I put those tickets right here in my wallet. Now I'm late, I thought the show starts at 8. I typed it in my whatchamacallit. Damn, what did I walk in this room for? Maybe when I was younger, I took too many ludes. Where's that ginkgo biloba that I picked up today? In the freezer at Whole Foods. Who's that pair, the cello and viola? A lie, and I'll just be a liar. Hi, you too. Did I turn both of the burners off? Or is my house on fire? Shoot me, put me out of my misery. Or just leave me to wander mega mall parking lots. If they ask, tell them I once had a memory too. What was the question? I forgot. Thank you, this amazing band. Thank you for coming. Happy Memorial Day.